And give up this fear within of what would happen.